best answer to all the world's dedicated evils and divisions is our wild kindness. Wild because, yes, untamed, unhousebroken, moderately ungovernable, but wild too because free, beyond borders, born by repetition to become as habitual, even instinctual, as breathing. Our wild kindness. Wild enough to be absolutely unrelenting and indomitable. Kind enough to see as kin, as one of our kind, every wild one of us, in the name of Jesus. Amen.